Welcome to Park Ridge. My name is Taylor. While the offering is being passed around, I have a few important announcements for you. First off, if this is your first time at Park Ridge, we're glad you're here. Please take a moment to fill out the communication card and turn it into Info Central to the left as you exit service, and we will give you a gift for joining us today. Everyone is invited to join us in the pumpkin patch at 1 for an afternoon of fun. There will be games, chili, hot dogs, and drinks, and of course, the winners of the chili cook-off and pumpkin pie baking contest will be announced. We still need people who will donate candy and decorate the trunks of their car for Trunk or Treat on the 31st. This is an annual event that we provide to our community, which provides a safe, wholesome alternative to Halloween. If you want to donate or decorate, see the insert in your bulletin for the details or stop by the decorated truck on the patio. Let's make this a great Trunk or Treat event. There is one more week left to bring socks for the homeless community. Our goal is to donate 500 new pairs to Hope, South Florida. You can drop off your donations in the bin in the breezeway. We have a baptism celebration at Deerfield Beach 4 times a year. Here's a highlight video from our recent time together. I was breathing, but not alive. All my failures I tried to hide. It was my turn. Till I met you, you called my name, and I ran out of that grave, out of the darkness, into your glorious day. You called my name, and I ran out of that grave. If you are interested in being baptized, let us know by filling out a communication card and marking baptism on the back. Mark your calendars for our first night of worship, next Sunday at 6. This service will be different from Sunday morning. We are going to journey through our identity in Christ through a time filled with songs, scripture, and other elements. Child care will be available for children 4 and under. This promises to be a very inspiring time together. More information on all these activities and more can be found in your bulletin or on our website at parkridgechurch.com/events. Once again, thank you so much for joining us today.